Although this cold practice on Tuesday night was 3 days and some travel time away from their big game, the Lady Titans gave it their all. The girls have an overall season record of 18-6-1. And with those 18 wins, this soccer team broke the school's record for the most wins in one season. But this success is not just from the talent on the team, but the bond the girls share on and off the field.
This is a great group, and I feel like we really complement each other. We all work really hard. We bring out the best in each other. We're a very determined group, and we've seen some adversity in our seasons, and I think it's really made us a stronger team.
The Titans are now making their second straight appearance and seventh overall school appearance in the NCAA tournament this weekend. They will be playing the undefeated Lynchburg for the first semifinal game of the Division III championships.
Well, it's always been a hope of ours, but like as it got closer, we were like, we can do this. And you know, our conference didn't go the way we really hoped it to go. But when we made that, we were ready for the ride, and teams weren't ready for us, and we showed up to play.
After winning four consecutive games in this season's NCAA tournament, Wesleyan's record is now 7-4-3 overall for the tournament.
It's hard work to get there. I think this is one of the things we've learned along the way, that this is it's not easy to get to the Final Four and have an opportunity to play for national championships.
The Lady Titans play their semifinal game Friday night at the Swope Soccer Village in Kansas City, Missouri. For TV 10 News, I'm Kendall Durst.